How can Discord changes windows possibly even pop up while I'm in analytics? It doesn't make any sense, and I think this must not even appear at all, because it can only happen when there are unsafe changes on the details page. So, I don't know how that is even possible. We need to find a reason for this.